A local man will spend several years in prison after trying to run from police in Blackfoot. Marcus Yupe was recently sentenced to 5 to 15 years in prison after a jury found him guilty on multiple charges back in March. The charges are related to an incident from May 2021 where Yupe was leading police on a high-speed chase. Yupe almost ran over two officers that were deploying spike strips to stop him.